Attack ads, lying about Stacey Abrams. The truth? When the Hope Scholarship and funding for pre-K were threatened, Stacey Abrams got to work with Republicans and Democrats, because our kids don't get a do-over. Stacey saved full-day pre-K for 500,000 kids. And the Hope Scholarship saved that too, with 100,000 more off to college. Stacey Abrams, her plan will expand Hope so every Georgian has the opportunity to thrive.